Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to obtain the p-value of a chi-square distribution by using calculator. We have to bear in mind that there are two cases. One is when the degree of freedom is an odd number. One is when it is even number. First, use the lower incomplete gamma function and try for odd number. Follow the function exactly. This function uses t as a variable. If we press integrate, as we can see, the variable here is x. Follow exactly. So we use x to the power of k over 2 minus 1. K here is the degree of freedom. For this case, it's 25. So we press 25 over 2 and minus 1. Shift ln to get e power, and then we have negative x. Right to get to the lower limit, which is 0. Right again, upper limit, we have x over 2. X here is the critical value, which is 40.646 divided by 2. Press equal, we should obtain the value for the numerator part. We should store this value in A so that we are able to use this value later. Next, go to the denominator part. We can see that we have k over 2 is equal to 1 over 2 plus n. So k is 25 divided by 2 minus 1 over 2 to obtain n. N is equal to 12. Follow the formula. We have fraction bracket 2 times 12 close bracket, shift inverse to get factorial, down 4 to the power of n, which is 12 for this case, and times 12, shift inverse to get factorial. Right, square root, we have pi. So shift exponent to get pi. Press equal and we should obtain the value for the denominator. And now we should take alphabet A divided by the answer that we just obtained. Press equal, we should obtain the less than cumulative distribution. What we need here is p-value, which is the right hand side. So what we have to do here is take 1 minus answer and we should obtain the p-value as we can see here. Now let's try for even number. Also the same, first use the lower incomplete gamma function. Integrate x to the power of k over 2. K for this case is 8. So we have 8 divided by 2 and we minus 1. Shift ln to get e power negative x. Right and right. Lower limit 0. Right. Upper limit x over 2. Critical value for this case is 18.412 divided by 2. Press equal, obtain the value, store to A. Next, determine the denominator part. For even number, we should use this formula. So which means that we just have to take bracket k for this case is 8 divided by 2 minus 1 close bracket and obtain shift inverse factorial, press equal. So 6, which means that we take alphabet A divided by answer 6 and we should obtain the less than cumulative region. Also the same, 1 minus answer is the p-value that we are looking for, and we done. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.